Y'all keep coming back for more of the 50 best hip hop songs. Don't forget to like and subscribe to get the whole list. This time we get to the 19th best song from the Chicago rapper Common. One of his best songs, I Used to Love Her. And it was released on the 1994 album. This one would end up with 142.8 points, appearing on 5 lists, and would get one number one ranking on one of them. Basically, a jazzy sample underlays the extended metaphor about the state of hip-hop music at the time, from the transition from conscious rappers to the gangster rapper of the West Coast. And it basically would add fuel to the growing conflict between the East Coast and the West Coast. Hip-hop, I Used to Love Her, is widely considered Common's best song and frequently listed as one of the best songs ever. And it features allusions in countless songs to this day. A lot of rappers give homage to this one and talk about it in their songs. So I don't know this one necessarily off the top of my head, but let's take a listen. I Used to Love Her by Common at number 19. All right, here is Common with I Used to Love Her.
Yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. To the beat, y'all, and you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. A 1-2, y'all, and you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. Until the beat comes, says the beat is your shot. Come on.
I met this girl when I was 10 years old. And what I love most, she had so much soul. She was old school when I was just a shorty, never knew. Throughout my life, she would be there for me or the regular. Not a church girl, she was secular. Not about the money, those stuffs was my checker, but I respected her. She hit me in the heart. A few New York niggas had dinner in the park. But she was there for me, and I was there for her. Pull out a chair for her, turn on the air for her, and just cool out. Cool out and listen to her. Sitting on bone, wishing that I could do eventually. If it was meant to be, then it would be, cause we related physically and mentally, and she was fun then. I'd be geeked when she come around. Slim was fresh, yo, when she was underground. Original, pure, untapped with a down sister. Boy, I tell ya, I miss her. Yes, yes, y'all, if you don't stop. To the beat, y'all, if you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all, if you don't stop. 1-2, y'all, if you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all, if you don't stop. A confidence, y'all, if you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all, if you don't stop. You act, yo, we gotta be the sure shot. Now, periodically, I would see old girl at the clubs and at the house party. She didn't have a body, but she started getting thick quick. Did a couple of videos and became Afrocentric. Out goes the weave, in goes the braids, bees, medallions. She was on that tip about stopping the violence. About my people, she was teaching me. By not preaching to me, but speaking to me. In a method that was leisurely, so easily I approach. She dug my rap, that's how we got close. But then she broke to the West Coast, and I was cool. Cause around the same time, I went away to school, and I'm a man dub expanding. So why should I stand in her way? She probably get her money in LA, and she did stud. She got big pub, but what was foul? She said that the pro black was going out of style. She said Afrocentricity was of the past. So she got into R&B, hip house, bass, and jazz. Now black music is black music, and it's all good. I wasn't salty, she was with the boys in the hood. Cause I was new for her, she was becoming well-rounded. I thought it was dope how she was on that freestyle. This shit just having fun, not worried about anyone, and you can tell by how her seat is hung.
Yes, yes, y'all, if you don't stop. To the beat, y'all, if you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all, if you don't stop. 1-2, y'all, if you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all, if you don't stop. Until the beat calm, gotta be the sure shot. Yes, yes, y'all, if you don't stop. Check it on, check it.
I might have failed to mention that the issue was creative. Once the man got to her, he altered her native. Told her if she got an image and a gimmick, then she can make money. And she did it like a dummy. Now I see her in commercials, she's universal. She used to only swing it with the inner city circle. Now she be in the burbs looking how we can dress a hippie. And on some dumb issue when she comes to the city, talking about popping out the service, how we're hitting switches. Now she's a gangster, rolling with gangster sister. Always smoking, telling her getting drunk, telling me sad stories. Now she only up with the funk, stressing how hardcore and real she is. She was really the realest before she got into showbiz. I did her, not just to say I did it, but I'm committed.
Girl,
but so many niggas hit it that she's just not the same, letting all these goofies wish her. I see niggas slamming her and taking her to the sewer. But I'ma take her back, hoping that this is stop. Cause who I'm talking about, y'all, is hip hop.
To the beat, y'all, and you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all,
going West Coast, to drop.
Okay. I used to love her, 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 I used to love her with the fuck up in this jar, but
you ain't got your woman in check, man.
I can't do this anymore.
Okay, okay. That's good stuff. That, I mean, that was basically the history of hip-hop in, like, one song. Okay.